Hi, I'm back again. Okay, so I kind of wanted to explain a few things that I touched on in my first video. First, I'll kind of address what I've been eating and how they do the meals. So the agreement was that while I was in orientation, that I would be provided breakfast and lunch, and I would have to provide my own dinner when I came back to the hotel. That's exactly what they did. The thing is, orientation is technically 2 days. So Monday, I woke up. You can eat the continental breakfast in the hotel. We have to be on the shuttle at 6:15. Continental breakfast starts at 6:30. By the time the employee that is in charge of setting all of that up, actually sets everything out, which, like, you know, eggs or whatever the case may be, it's pretty much time to go. You can still get a muffin. You know, I think my roommate is here. I went out and got my own food. There was a shuttle that came and went to Walmart. I went to Walmart and I got oatmeal, apples, and things of that nature because there is a refrigerator in the room. So that's breakfast. I kind of feel like breakfast starts a little too late for the people who have to be in orientation to actually enjoy anything. But if there's a lot of you, then you can catch the second shuttle, and that allows the employees more time to set more food out, because within that 15 minutes, most mornings, everything isn't out that could actually sustain you for, 4 hours, 5 hours until lunch arrives. Lunch, day one, we had subs. The instructor asked everyone what type of sub they wanted, turkey, Italian, or tuna. You pick your option and it'll be there for you at lunch. When dinner time came around, I was hungry. I went to Walmart, caught the shuttle to Walmart, and I picked up a few food items. Not very much that I can grit because, you know, I have a microwave. Let me show you. Let's see. Yeah, there's a microwave and an average size refrigerator. I purchased throughout the days a few more things once I realized how serious this eating situation was going to be, and I'm here a lot of my time, so I don't have anything to eat. I picked up noodles and fruit cups and snack bars and oatmeal for breakfast, so I didn't have to worry about an employee taking their time to put food out. Popcorn, rice cakes, things I can throw in my bag that I can also eat throughout the day. Also, Walmart has the rotisserie chicken. You know, just the meat. This is from yesterday, but I've been plucking meat off of it, and I've been adding it to my salads that I bought. You know, bought me some juice, some water, things of that nature to kind of keep me living while I'm here. I do like to eat a lot of meat, and it kind of was driving me insane that I didn't have very many options of things to eat because there's no restaurants around the hotel. Well, there is one restaurant that I found the day before yesterday and I walked to. But other than that, there's nothing. It's not cheap at all. So it's not like it's a McDonald's or a Burger King or an IHOP or anything of that nature right in the vicinity of the hotel. If you want anything other than Walmart where the shuttle goes, you have to catch a Lyft, and that's more money. And I'm here to make money, not spend money. So that was day one. Went and got a few items. Day two, same thing. Went down to breakfast. Muffins, bagels. Of course, cereal was out. Not much of anything else. By the time I was able to actually get down there, everything wasn't still available to me yet. By the time the shuttle came, she was bringing out like the eggs and the biscuits and gravy. And that's 15 minutes after the start of the breakfast. So, yeah, it's cutting it kind of close. I have to be at orientation at 7, so 6:45 is when our shuttle comes for orientation. So I wasn't able to eat any of those items the second day either. Lunch was pizza. So fortunately for our class, we got a third day of meal time because, as I had mentioned in the first video, there was a problem with the heat. So we had our orientation dragged on for a third day, so they provided us a meal for the third day. Yesterday, meal was not provided. I had gone to the restaurant the night before and I got a larger meal. So I saved that for lunch for the next day. So that's what I ate yesterday. And then dinner, I had a rotisserie chicken and I made some oodles and noodles and I went with that. Today, I went down because I'm officially out of orientation. I didn't have to be at the terminal until 8 o'clock. Caught the 7:45 shuttle. 7:45? Yeah, caught the 7:45 shuttle. And I was able to enjoy parts of the breakfast that I normally wouldn't be able to enjoy. It's a continental breakfast. I'm staying in a Quality Inn. How good is it going to be? But it's enough to get something to stick to your bones until you can get back here or you can get you something to eat. So you can live with it. Today, as well as yesterday, didn't really do much of anything. Took in some paperwork and things of that nature to get me ready to officially go off and be with the trainer. Came back, and I've pretty much been in the hotel all day. Just catching up on rest, and I washed some clothes and things. What else about anything that you want to eat? I'm trying not to buy too many things because now at this point, could be going with the trainer at any time. So I don't want to have to be throwing food away. I'll probably, if I have to, give it away. I'm sure most of it will fit in my bag besides some of the stuff that's in the refrigerator. And it's pretty much it as far as what I'm eating. They have menus in the lobby. You can order Chinese food. I haven't done it, but I've heard that the $10 minimum doesn't apply to us because there's a lot of people in training, and the Chinese restaurant is under the impression that, of course, we're not always going to want to spend $10. So that's what I've heard. I'm not sure if that's true. And probably tomorrow, I'll maybe catch a lift to the mall just to get out of the hotel because I've been here for a week and I haven't really left besides going to Walmart. That's about the most excitement that I get around here is going to Walmart. So maybe I'll go to Walmart again today. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's pretty much it as far. And I just finished eating, actually. I was eating a salad and I added some of the rotisserie chicken to it. I prefer not to eat a lot of fast food. So it was posing kind of difficult. I feel better today because the last 2 days I was able to take in a good source of protein. So, but the days before that I was miserable eating just salads and fruits and I was miserable. So that's something to think about.